We're following breaking news. A man has been rushed to a trauma center following a stabbing near Yonge Dundas Square. The EMS tells CB24 that the man has serious but non-life-threatening injuries. Police say he was stabbed in the abdomen. One person is in custody. Here's a live look from Chopper 24 that's over the scene, and keep it here on CB24. We will continue to follow this breaking news.